I've got three tips for making life with Ziploc bags easier. The first one is to cut as high as possible above the dotted line. The second one is to cut a notch on one side only of the bag so that when you go to open it, it's easy to grab it and pull it open. And the third tip is when you go to reseal it, lay it on a countertop and press down, because the firmness of the countertop will make the snapping into place that much easier.